There's a lot of places that you can use a laundry that you can give your clothes to wash, but if you want to save a little bit of your money, is you can use your rag pack as a bottle and fill it with water because it's waterproof, and put your clothes inside and wash your clothes inside your rag pack. It's very easy, and always I have a piece of rope with me. I can fix a rope in my room and hang out my clothes to dry off.
Yo también, yo pedalé más o menos 92,000 kilómetros.
Salar
that place because of that. It's very, the road is very, very clear and very, very hard. After the road, there will be less cars.
To a place which is actually all those flags are hanged here. There's been flags from many countries. And I'm carrying a flag of Iran as well to hang on this place. Here is the place. Place with all those flags.
Flag of Iran here, and I put this flag in North Iran, so it's more clear that from which country is. So yeah, we have our flag here now, and now let's hit the road and go.
Rafal, my good friends. So let's run and put my tent here and make my home tonight here. It's beautiful here. We ended up camping here. Hamid is blowing his mattress. This is bottles in the morning. Last night the temperature was minus 10. And my sleeping bag is, the comfort of my sleeping bag is plus 10. So it was quite hard to manage to sleep, to keep warm. Eating up some bread, some homemade bread by Rafael.
Ah, wir haben Hummus.
Oh ja, aber der ist noch offen.
I forgot what he had, but I did Hummus lately. It's still frozen.
This is really, really cool to to have my friends here and to have breakfast together here. Outside it's quite cold. Inside the car is warm, very cozy, and it's so cool. Okay, today we are gonna have a very lazy day. We are not in a hurry and we don't want to leave this beautiful place very quickly, very quick actually, and we have only like a 45 kilometers to ride today. Rafael, they went to the next island, they are waiting for us with the coffee, so we have 15 kilometers to get there to have coffee with them, and then another like 30 kilometers to an island called Pescado Island, which is fish island. So, and we're gonna camp in the next island. And yeah, this is. Ha! Nothing around. Nothing around. Just white.
Yeah, I come closer.
It's shaking too hot. Okay, I hope so. این حامده از این کارهایی که توی توی سالار میکنن، خیلی از این عکسای اینجوری میگیرن توی چیز کو اینجوری حامده اینجوری بگیرش بلندش کنی. ها بریم بقیه دوچرخ سواری. I'm always mixing my language because but we have to continue another like 17 kilometers to the Pescado Island. We're gonna stay there tonight and camp there. All white. This is Inkwasi Island at the middle of this place. This is actually the middle of Salar, and it has full of, it is lots of huge cactuses. And here you can get water, there's a toilet, and also there's a little restaurant. We're gonna have a break here and then continue.
These cactuses are just huge, so big, and we can confirm our size. The other one, there are a lot of huge cactuses here. They're so beautiful. Come closer, Hamed. Come closer. This is amazing.
We arrived to Pescado Island. We are looking for a place to camp. Ahmed, did I get a man? Lots of wind. It's better to put up a tent this way. It's a nice place to go. Let's go and see how it is. Thank you.
our house tonight. They're going to sleep here. It's a perfect place to camp for two people, and there is some wood to make fire. Yeah, let's have another night of my life.
Climbing and watching the sunset, I came back and now I'm cooking some Iranian rice. I made a table for myself with salt. In Salar, and the sun just rose a few minutes ago. Now I should make my coffee, and I make my coffee, get ready, and then go to the middle of Salt to finish this part of the Salar. This is our third day, and we're gonna enter the salt again. We had a very peaceful night here in this island, and now I think we have like 40-45 kilometers to get out of the Salar, and then we have some inland, and then there is another Salar, another salt lake. And okay, let's go. Distances are crazy here. It doesn't look how far it is, but the thing is, like, the mountain in front of me is like 45 kilometers, and or this little island here is about 3-4 kilometers. Finally, we are getting out of the Salar now. It's hot, it's burning, and my face is just burning. Last night we came here, we got a room to have quite a good rest, actually, because we really needed a good rest, and we are tired and need a warm place to sit well. So we got a room here. It's a big mess, like always, and the coffee is ready now. We are preparing now, we are getting ready, we're almost ready. In like 15 minutes we're gonna leave to go for the next part of the adventure.